And now, that's late. Beautiful.
Tell me, forever, for my dog. Come on,
dance. You're listening to the PHJD Radio Network. Whoa.
In 2005, Hurricane Katrina displaced 400,000 people from the Gulf Coast surrounding New Orleans. How can we better protect people from future catastrophes? I've invited social scientist Dr. Katrina Brown to come to New Orleans and explore this recently devastated region and learn how building more resilient communities can help lessen the impacts of these kinds of disasters.
So probably 500 million people worldwide live in deltas like the Mississippi Delta. And we know that these people are at risk because of the impacts of climate change.
Everything was knocked down, turned over, houses down, trees down, power lines. I never seen a storm like that.
But actually, how that impacts on people is also dependent on the ways that communities build resilience. But resilience is also dependent on new ways of dealing with change, the difficulties that they have in economic environments, and the social and the cultural changes that are happening here. There are three important dimensions of resilience. The ability to bounce back after a sudden event or a disaster.
We all got out here, we helped each other fix each other's boat up, got to work.
The capacity to adapt to changes over time.
If another Katrina came again, you would really see how strong and how together we would be.
And how we can transform to face the future.
When people come together with the same purpose and have the same vision, there's nothing that can't be done.
And these experiences were horrific, and they're still so raw and so recent. And yet every person we spoke to had this amazing hope for the future and a commitment to this place. They've done that through working together as a community.
I was about to lose everything.
Yeah.
People and the feet pulled together and helped. Anytime one of them need help, they can call on me.
No place like home. I think any catastrophe is a wake-up call. If another catastrophe happens, worse than Katrina, only thing I'm going to do is leave. But I'm going to come back and rebuild my home. Because I love my area. It's worth saving.
What's important, I think, is they got to know their neighbors. They built these really strong social bonds and built trust amongst their community. It's about people. Their courage, their perseverance, and their hope, and their hard work. Helping each other out in times of need. Coming together to organize and to challenge the things that are actually making them vulnerable. Resilience isn't about extinguishing vulnerability. In fact, vulnerability is one of the things that makes us human. It's about identifying the things that make us vulnerable and the ways in which we can affect change. I really hope that my research can inform ways in which we can make decisions and the ways in which people are going to be able to deal with those changes.